Welcome back, people, to the Order 1886, where I'm being chased by another werewolf. Skate, are you serious?
What happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
I get the idea. We have an argon to fry. Okay then. Get you. Ah, man. Really? Let's reload. Let's go after it. Get him. Shoot the light, and is this a joke? Let's wait this way.
We need to run
what?
Forward.
Where are you? Come on, come on, come on, come on. There he is. Here we go. Ouch. Okay, aiming with this thing is a little difficult, so I'm gonna try again. Here we go. Gotcha.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal. My dear Sir Percival, you may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders.
Mm-hmm.
And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed. But our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission.
to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay!
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on. So, out of the council, I realize we have to attend to some urgent mission which they declined, so.
Need I remind you of your place, Lady Egwene?
So, those are the actual royal knights. That's what the order is about. Knights of King Arthur.
We may have seldom few options left at this juncture.
Okay then.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings. Oh,
she is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Alistair. You know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The council has spoken.
Few dead countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well?
We're going in.
Most excellent.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But my
Your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Huh. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of a mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla?
Tesla. Just the man.
Really? That Tesla. Okay, then. So that explains the Arcana. If Tesla
what
is a business...
What developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lichens on the United India Company's front doorstep. What do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Wow, that's his laboratory. And everything is just sparkling with electricity. Makes sense. Yep, every famous invention is here. What was this?
More gibberish to me.
I don't have the technical knowledge to decipher what exactly is this, but whatever this is, looks really important. That?
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Okay, communicator then. And this?
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot!
What? Thomas Edison. Huh. Okay. Of course.
Sir Galahad.
Please, this way.
Okay. Mind if I look around some more? I mean, this place is ripped out of history, so... I'm gonna see what's around.